Listen. Mrs. Wibbsey's singing. She even sounds happy.
Oh, wonders will never cease. Sherry, Doctor? All right, Doctor. Don't mind if I do, Doctor. Just a small one.
Who on earth can that be? Christmas Eve.
I'll answer it.
50p, it's a proper carol singers.
Oh, good gracious. Oh, dear.
Doesn't seem to be. Come and look through the window.
Doctor, come quickly. You'll never believe it.
Oh, no.
Here we go again. Good heavens.
Get back, little... This is an intolerable outrage. Armed robots bursting into a fellow's house on Christmas Eve? Are you all right, Wibbs?
Just bruised, I think. There was no need to shove like that.
Remain silent.
They've knocked Mr. Yates unconscious.
They clearly mean business. May I ask why you charming, gentle robots are paying us this unexpected visit?
Here, are you from the village? Are you Daphne Watsit's nephews? The fancy dress shop in Codlington got ram-raided last week.
This female is insensible. She's not part of our program. Seize the objective and scan him.
The only objective I answer to is Doctor.
His physiognomy is correct.
What does he mean, your physiognomy?
It means he likes my face, Wibbs.
You will relinquish yourselves into our custody.
That's a trifle strong.
If you want him, you'll have to take me as well.
Don't be silly, Wibbsey.
Where he goes, I go. I'm his personal nurse. He needs my attention at all times.
You really have gained a taste for daring do, haven't you?
Seize them. Render them unconscious if necessary.
Look, whatever's going on here, we deserve to be informed. You can't just drag us into the street.
I've got a goose in the oven.
Really, Wibbs?
You are now both prisoners of the Robotov Empire.
Never heard of it.
You will come with us.
But we can't leave Mr. Yates just lying there in front of the fireplace.
He'll be all right. Look, he's coming now. That's it, Mike. That's the double. Remember to turn the oven off. There's a good chap.
You're not just going to let them take us, are you, Doctor?
I don't think we have much choice, Mrs. Wibbsey. You heard what that metal gent said. You and I are prisoners of the Robotops. Doctor Who, Serpent Crest, Tsar Wars by Paul Magrs, starring Tom Baker and Susan Jameson. What a way to travel.
It was like being sucked up the vacuum cleaner.
Force malfunction. This is the Autumn Palace. Power depleting. Wormhole critical. Power too unstable for retransfer. Very well. Close the portal on my command. Now. It is done.
They're using wormhole technology.
So I heard. Is that bad?
Well, without the correct shielding, it could be highly unstable. An overutilized wormhole can do untold damage to the space-time vortex.
You don't say.
I do.
Requesting procedure instructions from Biomoon.
What's that?
Secure prisoners in secret location until secondary plan is devised. Affirmative.
Are you nauseous, Mrs. Wibbsey?
As a matter of fact, I feel as sick as a parrot.
Here, have a barley sugar. They've got no right to drag innocent prisoners halfway across the cosmos in something so unstable. You, yes, you, I'm talking about you.
The prisoners will not address the Robotov guard. He will remain silent.
I think they've hit a snag. We're not where they wanted us to be.
You will be incarcerated for the present time.
Oh, Lord, I don't like the sound of this. Did you really mean halfway across the cosmos, Doctor?
I lost track after a while, but we're a very long way from home.
Nurse functionary, ensure the objective is medicated to the necessary levels.
What? Oh, yes. Oh, I will.
What's that?
Quiet now, Doctor. It'll be time for your tablet soon.
You will come with us.
It's really conversationalists, aren't they? Well, that's robots for you. With a few honourable exceptions, of course.
could we get away from here without the TARDIS? I can't say I'm keen on travelling via that wormhole thingy again, even to go home. You've already said how dangerous it is.
I meant it. They could smash half the cosmos into smithereens if they don't know what they're doing with it. Harnessing the power of such a natural phenomenon is far from child's play. Only certain races have the capability.
Prisoners will be silent.
Have I complimented the decor yet? Very Baroque, I'd say. Very Baroque. Something of a nod to Earth culture, if I'm not mistaken. Have you got human masters by any chance?
Blasphemy will be severely punished.
Oh, I'm sorry, yes. Which word is forbidden? Servants or human?
Silence!
Well...
Doctor, don't rile them.
Yeah, humorless lot.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.